Hello, friends. I just wanted to really quickly hop on here and say thank you, thank you, thank you so much for all of your kind thoughts and well wishes and prayers and everything, all the nice things that you guys have messaged me in the last couple days. I know it's frustrating when people are vague about things, but I did want to let you know that I am going to be giving you a little health update during my vlog on Saturday. So if you want to know more about what's happening, what's going on, then come back on Saturday and I'll give you a little information then. But today I really wanted to focus on these gorgeous stickers and the sticker release. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope that you love these kits as much as I do. And I also want to let you know that I am going to be starting the Black Friday sale today. This is so close to Black Friday that I thought it just doesn't make sense for me to put up a new product, have you pay full price for a couple days, and then it go on sale like 2 days later. So all sale prices for Black Friday are starting today. That is our biggest sale of the year. So everything in the shop is 25% off. We never do that. So normally on a sale, our like cap is 20% off. So this is more than we ever give off during the year. Except for clearance items. And then it's a sale and not a coupon code. So you don't need a coupon code. Everything is already marked on sale on the website. Now on Friday, on Black Friday, I'm also going to be releasing several products that are only available during the Black Friday sale. They are special discounted like goodie bags of retired products that are going to be discounted by 50 to 75% off. So I'm gonna give you more detail about that at the end of the video. So if you'd like more detail about the Black Friday sale, make sure you stick around to the end of the video. Okay, let's jump in and take a look at everything. Okay, we're going to start with the ERIN CONDREN dashboards. And I have a planner kit and a budgeting kit, dashboard kit. This is the planner kit. The budgeting dashboard kit came out in last week's sticker release. So this is blue, which is one of my patterns for January. It also comes in New Year's 2023, which is the second pattern I released for January. And the third pattern I released in January is Iris. So the dashboard kit comes in all three options. And I've already shared the ERIN CONDREN 7x9 monthly spreads when I did the budget kit, the budget sticker release. But just in case you missed it, I will share some pictures of those right now. Next up is the universal stickers. Now, these universal stickers are sold in a pack, but they are also sold individually. So if there's only certain sheets that you want from this pack, you can purchase them individually. First of all, we have date dots, headers. So my blue kit was inspired by the snow that we often see in the Midwest and North here in the United States during the time of winter. I saw some different snow patterns, but none of them had the bright blue color that I was looking for. So I ended up going with this pattern instead, which I believe it's Moroccan is the style. I think that's what it was called, but like Moroccan tile. But I just wanted something, a beautiful blue kit for January. The next universal kit is in the New Year's 2023 pattern. So we have the date dots, the headers, the thick washi. I think this is my favorite part. I love those like fireworks, but they're all in this like glittery gold and silver. It's so pretty. Thin washi. full box. So the full box kit comes with four full boxes and then two full functional boxes. I should say four decorative boxes and then two functional boxes, a weekend banner, and three flags. The functional box kit. And then finally, the medium washi kit. And then finally, the third pattern is iris. So let's take a look at this one. We have the date dots, the headers, the thick washi. And I have to say, this is like one of my favorite thick washis of all time. It is just beautiful. I love it so much. The thin washi, the full box page, the functional boxes, and the medium washi. Okay, next up I have all the Budget Mom Leverage Planner stickers. So I have weekly and monthly kits for both the small size and the full size. So I'm going to share this part to music and then we'll come back at the end and I'll give you that sneak peek of some of those Black Friday a sneak peek of some of those Black Friday deals that are coming out. Okay, so that's it for the new releases as far as the planner sticker kits go. Let's take a look at those Black Friday deals. Okay, so on Black Friday, I do put together some packets of retired products, and I sell them at a discounted price from 50 to 75% off. So let's just look at a few of the options you're going to have. So first, there's going to be an option for six different date header kits, so it'll be in six different patterns, and you can get all six for $6. So that's a 50% savings there. I also will have some date dots, six for $3, so that's also a 50% savings. Then you will get four, in this pack, you will get four different full box kits of retired patterns for $4. I will also have some that are five for $5. Next up are medium washi. You will get four medium washi kits for $8. Four functional box kits for $8. Okay, so I don't have the little label on here, but there I do have some universal kits, and you can get the whole entire universal kit, which is normally $20. It's going to be on clearance for $8. So you get the whole kit for just $8. So there's going to be several patterns available. It looks like we have some babushka, some Australia. Not every pattern is available, just the ones I still had some inventory of. Geometry, Sweetie, And actually, I still have a few more to package up, so this isn't all of them. Father's Day, tangerine. These are some of my favorite patterns. It's so fun to like look back through here. It looks like I have one or two, a couple. I have a couple summer fun. Oh no, I have more than two. And then summer pastels, splash. Okay, it looks like that's all I have there. And then I have some of the thin washies, 5 different pages of thin washi for $5. So that's a 50% savings there as well. So that is just a small sampling of some of the items that will be available starting Friday. So although I have started the Black Friday sale as far as everything that's on the Etsy shop right now, everything else here won't be available until Friday. Okay, friends, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, will you please give it a thumbs up? And I will see you all again next time. Bye, everyone.